living in a brain like this. Pretty hard not to go insane. Not pretty if you don't comply. Pretty easy if you don't complain. I sit here in the midst of the rain, watching it fall smack the window pane. Gazing inside where I know you remain. Sitting alone with a flask in your shame. Cause sometimes you won't stop lying, but all the while you won't stop trying. Keep saying that it's me against me. Keep on saying that it's not you fighting. I stand here in the face of defeat, living on the edge like a backseat driving. Trying to tone for the wrongs I haven't seen. Trying to tone for the wrong I haven't been. And I know you're the only one who sees me in this light of shame. I know I'm not the one who's living in the world where the people don't know my name. I know you're the only one who's living with a purse or money that you want more fame and gain. I'm not the one with the card doesn't work and the brain doesn't work and a heart full of shame. Yeah.
There's only two things that you know, and it's so good that you caused me to flow.
Of undisclosed character, rapping round the world he was. Three houses, all were lavish, rapped to the end of time he would. He'd never stop, he'd finish ya. Going, 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 never throw the towel at ya. At the start, though, you could say you're scared to take the first step. Scared to go and go and go and finish where he left it. Scared to make decisions, paralyzed by fear of failure. Never reaches full potential, scared of your demeanor. Stuck in education, he just couldn't see through. And a life of mediocrity and boring do's and do's. Stuck with reckless impositions, wants and needs of his shoes. Does he choose a life of fear or failure? I'm not gonna choose.
There's only two things that